The 4th Cavalry Brigade of the Imperial Japanese Army was originally formed April 1, 1909. It was assigned to Guangdong Army in April 1933 as part of the IJA Cavalry Group. It was then assigned with the Cavalry Group to Northern China Area Army, June 1938. On September 5, 1939, 4th Cavalry Brigade was put directly under North China Area Army. Again with the group, it was assigned to Mongolia Garrison Army in February 1939.